So I actually grew up in Orlando, left home when I was 18 and lived all over the country. Came back just a few years ago to look after my elderly dad. I've been making things ever since I can remember. I've dabbled in just about every art and craft that there is, but my true love has always been paint. I refinished my first piece of furniture when I was 20 years old, and my daughter actually still has that piece of furniture. Because I love to make and reimagine things, I'm always haunting thrift stores. I was driving up here one day and was going to go to the ReStore at the end of the plaza, and it was a Monday, so they were closed, and I looked over and I saw Andy's Thrift Store, and I'm like, wow, that's a new one. I haven't been in there. And so I came down here and I looked around and said, this is not a thrift store, but it's really, really cool. And then I saw the sign that said we're looking for artists, and so brought some of my stuff in, and here we are. I like to take vintage furniture and reimagine it. I would say that my favorite style is kind of boho. I love bright colors, but then I'll see something that I'll really like, and I'll be like, wow, let me try that. And then if I really like it, I'll do like a couple of pieces kind of like that, and I get on a roll, and then I'll change my mind and do something different. I think I painted my first piece of furniture when my daughter was a baby. It was a bed that I found on the side of the road, which is very typical of me. And I sponge painted it, because this was back in the late 80s. Yeah, sponge painting, yeah. Very frequently, I wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning and I have a great idea that had to have come to me in my sleep. And I go out sometimes and I work literally in the dark because something strikes me and I just have to do it right then. Yeah, I think genuinely, I do dream things up, literally. I make coffee, play with my cats, and usually around 6 a.m. when I've done my normal house morning stuff, I get out and I get to it. Sundays I work for an hour or two before I go off and do something else. Sundays I get on a roll and I work for 7 or 8 hours, but I work every day. I love working on it because I don't want to see it go to the landfill. I want it to be stuff that's going to last and that people are going to appreciate for a really, really long time. It would be really cool if they even passed it down and it would be around after me. That would be great. If I had any words of wisdom for other artists or young, aspiring artists, is never be afraid to try. That's the easiest thing to fix. If you fail, you've never tried at anything. Everyone's failed. Just try. What's on the horizon for 2019? You know? It could be anything. I'll surprise you.
Paint or stain?
Paint.
Dogs or cats?
Cats.
De Niro or Pacino?
Pacino.
Lavender or fuchsia?
Fuchsia.
What's worse, stripping furniture or hand sanding it only?
Stripping.
Do you sleep with the fan off or the fan on when you're sleeping?
Fan on.
TV or movies?
Movies.
Netflix or YouTube?
Netflix.
Cardio or weights?
Weights.
Vintage or retro?
Retro.
Love or money?
Love.
Would you rather have 7 fingers on each hand or 7 toes on each foot?
7 fingers.
Say love me, leave me, let me be lonely. You won't believe me, but I love you only. I'd rather be lonely than happy with somebody else. You might find time, the night time, the right time for kissing. Night time is my time for just reminiscing, regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. I intend to be independently blue.
Andy's the man behind the curtain. It's kind of like the wizard. New, but it gets...